I was impressed. I was moved personally as a Democrat coming here on the invitation of the Afghan authorities to observe these elections, to make an assessment of it, to evaluate them. So I found it an impressive day and a victory against all those who wanted to mar these elections by violence.